Welcome back. Tourism Minister Mem Mamologo Gubane is in the Vaal area today. She's monitoring tourist spots. The tourism sector is, of course, optimistic about the reboot in Level 2, with people allowed to travel between provinces once again. On that story is Khayelihle Khumalo, who joins me live now. Khaya, of course, you've been keeping in touch with the minister from Free State, just looking at the different spots the country has to offer, at least between Free State and Gauteng. I mean, what is the sentiment and what is the feeling that you're getting out there of people coming back under the new normal?
Well, that's right, Morena. So there's a great deal of optimism within the sector. And obviously, they are reopening as the measures have been eased to allow the tourism sector to operate. It's one of the very key ones when you look at the contribution to the economy. But where we are, you know, we're just here by the Vaal River. We are actually on board. You know, we're just in the boat. And the Minister of Tourism, obviously, joins us now to talk to us about the sector. So, Minister, obviously, it's been a very difficult time for the sector. Level 2, now you're able to operate. Maybe just take us through. You have been to so many attraction sites. So what has been your key observations?
Definitely, it's quite one of those weekends that I had to see for myself, lead from the front. Firstly, being out there with activities starting yesterday, I was comforted and made comfortable by the fact that the sector is doing its best to ensure that they comply, reminding all of us to say constantly wear your mask, social distance, sanitize. And that's what is important, because it gives sense of comfort for many of us to know that if I go out, I will be safe, I will not be compromised, and therefore I can still enjoy, you know, seeing the beautiful country out there. Obviously, listening to the difficulties I have known, but also, you know, the appreciation to say we've gotten here. It has not been an easy journey over the past few months, and we are here. We are doing our best to get the sector back on track.
And obviously, Minister, the silver lining out of this whole pandemic is the issue that it's encouraging now South Africans to know their country better, given the fact that we're such a very diverse destination.
No, definitely. I mean, South Africa is a beautiful country. Many parts are still saving. As a Minister of Tourism, there are areas that I have not been to, and I would want to utilize this time to urge South Africans to think about where you've not been. Go out and see your beautiful country. It helps us to really love South Africa back, be in love again with our own country, see the people, see the beautiful sights, because there's so much that South Africa has to offer. Many countries do not have the opportunity of what we have. As you can see, this is a river. We are on a boat cruise. And you can decide, you can do the boat cruise as well at the ocean, either at Durban, at Cape Town, everywhere else. So it doesn't mean when you're in Gauteng, you can't be on the water. You can still be in the water and enjoy it. So the diversity, if you want to go for game drive, you can do that. Yesterday we did adventure outdoor, you know, just getting out, being in the air, you know, the fresh air out there, just adrenaline drive as well, other things, people climbing. You know, it's those things that sometimes we take for granted, and it's moments like this that reminds us what we have just right here.
All right. And just, Minister, in terms of obviously the sector, I mean, it's been a very tough time for those tour operators, you know, who are still trying to recover now, you know, who are desperately in need of the capital to restart. Is the department perhaps looking at anything around those areas?
Unfortunately, right now, with the budget, you'd note that we've had our budget cut in terms of what was approved. So there isn't any room for us to really maneuver anymore. What is currently available remains the credit facility that has been done by National Treasury, and I would urge those who are able to and are willing to get access to that. The requirements that were so stringent have been actually re-looked into to make sure that many businesses can be able to. Our target as the department is to say, let's get the sector back on track, working so that they can be able to generate their own income and survive.
All right, Minister, thank you so much indeed for your time. So that's the Minister of Tourism in South Africa, of course, Mamologo Gubane, really talking about what they are doing in the department. But Morena, I just want to give you a view of where we are. I mean, you can see it's an absolutely stunning view. We're just on board here. It looks incredibly awesome. And during the course of the day, obviously, do other activities as well. Just to give you an idea, so this is right in the middle of the Vaal River. You can see it's absolutely ginormous and plenty of water. And it looks like, you know, I'm just out in Durban. And this is right in Gauteng, you know. So that's one of the most wonderful things about our province, that we do have such beautiful tourism hotspot.
Pull out your fedora. I see that is the theme on that boat there, and I will be living vicariously through you. Go out there and just show us what it is South Africans can enjoy out in the country.